The eyes. They glow red. Welcome to Red Space, everybody. This is Matt. I am going to pick up where I left off in my fantabulous, mostly renegade playthrough of Mass Effect 2.
Cube! Space!
Relaxing. Recenters me. We've got a lot of stuff that we can be doing right now. We don't need to talk to Zaid because he's boring. He's already loyal too. Speaking of loyalties, guess what? We've got some missions that we can probably do. So maybe we should look into doing that. That's probably important. Buzz. What's so important? Okay. Sure. I can do that. Good, you didn't say anything. What are we even doing here? Well, we're here.
Space!
Mouse cursor's getting out of the way. Where are we going? What are we doing? I think we've got options. Last I checked. I said I wasn't going to buy protoplasts. Out of habit. Alright, we can recruit somebody. We can do loyalty missions. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 loyalty missions? Okay. I'm thinking... loyalty mission. I just don't know who. Bunch of good ones. You know what? He's had our back since pretty much day one. We should help out Garrus. That seems like a thing to do. I guess I can also see if I missed any chops here, because now I've got bucks falling out in my pockets and I don't know what to do with. Alright, let's dock. I'll let it run. It's all good. Gotta pad that streaming time, you know, make it seem like I'm actually streaming for longer than I really am. That's how math works. Don't you dare tell me otherwise. What if I took Garrus and Thane with me? I feel like the Garrus mission should be old school. Garrus and Tali. That sounds right. That sounds right. I like Busted Stoot. Alright, let's go with Darker Stoot for you. We're holding on to these squad points, right? I wanna updo the pull. Updo, that's a word. I love updoing things. You need to, Alright, what do we want here? Do we want more force, or do we want impact radius? I want more force. More force. All right. Stream indicator very briefly went red. Like, bizarre how quickly it did that. No drop frames though. Yet. They will happen.
I've found references to a forger named Fade in CSEC crime reports, Shepard. Perhaps that is a good place to start looking. Also, according to CSEC, a drill recently passed through customs. The CSEC office may have more information.
Oh, okay. So I guess I should probably talk to somebody in good old CSEC. Oh, that other thing isn't even here anymore. Huh. Interesting. Yeah, those guys are going to ruin somebody's day. I know. Door examined. Hmm. What's over there? How do I get over there? Hey. Oh, interrogation room.
Yes?
I'm looking for... Hang on. Looking for Fade? Mr. Bailey?
I'm trying to find a local forger. He goes by the name of Fade.
Yeah, I know him. The alias, anyway. He's been a thorn in the network division's side for the last year. He works with the Blue Suns.
Where can we find him?
If I knew that, he'd be in a cell. Best I can do is put you on the trail. There's a warehouse in the marketplace. Some of Fade's contacts work out of there. Go ask them some questions. Gently, of course.
Excuse me?
Why haven't you been able to catch him?
I don't do anything gently.
Whoever he is, he's damn good at avoiding C-Sec. I think someone on the inside's feeding him information. Either that, or he's got access to our databases and comm channels. I don't know which is worse. But you're outside C-Sec. Maybe you can nail his ass.
If there's one thing that Shep is good at...
I should be going.
It's
you
that.
Need anything else, let me know.
And just that. Alright. So... For some reason, it keeps holding on to this like it's a PS4 controller and reaching for the corners to hit the buttons because there would be a touchpad in the middle, but there isn't one. Care award. Okay. Map. There we go. Okay. Let's browse.
Come on, please. You have to help me. I need to make something nice.
Yeah, you don't it's really have date. A date, dude. Don't lie.
Doesn't it look delicious?
You didn't eat your fish yet? I feel like I bought all this stuff. Nope. I can buy more fish. Oh, why didn't I? Did I not? Buy that before? Alright, let's buy some more fish so that we can maybe take care of them. Ah, that's a wall.
You ever miss those talks we had on the elevators?
No.
Come on, remember how we'd all ask you about life on the flotilla? It was an opportunity to share.
This conversation is over.
Tell me again about your immune system.
I have a shotgun.
Maybe we'll talk later.
That right there is some good flavor text. Wow. Completely forgot that was in here. Yeah, I can use
What's
that. And I can use that. And I can definitely use that. All right. So I very clearly...
All I'm saying is that you shouldn't skip. Aim for the best, you know?
I
thought
guys... I like the fact that Tali has a little bit of, spice.
We offer data protection for any game we sell. If the copy protection ever malfunctions, you can download...
Oh, future GameStop, you're the worst. Can I punch you again? No? Can't even draw on her. Unfortunate. Can't get in there. Man. Is that it for shops? 1, 2, 3. No. There's the stuff on the other side. Okay, well. Let's go there. To the other side. Okay. Stand. I can't right now.
Hiroshima!
Okay. Is there anything?
This looks like the place.
I just talked to him on the wards market. He sent me here. Come on. Why do I need a service?
So that's where he's gonna be. All right, let's take a lap and check the shops just to see if there's anything else to buy. Over here, yeah. Okay.
I'll take it.
And just like that, no money. But we got so much good stuff. We can upgrade after we do this.
Should we go in?
Garrus, would you like to open the door? Garrus, are you there? There you are. Uh-oh. There's two of them. There's three of them.
Fade, you're not quite how I imagined you.
Looks can be deceiving.
Contact.
So, which one of you wants to disappear?
I'd rather see you make someone reappear.
That's not the service we provide.
Why not?
Make an exception. Just this once.
Damn it. Quick! Shoot them! Shoot them!
Ba-ding!
Why do I even bother?
Womp womp.
We need to find a client of yours. I suggest you cooperate.
Wait. I'm not the one you want to talk to. I'm not Fade.
Oh, don't tell me why that was Fade.
Well, then maybe you'd like to tell us where to find him.
That's right, Garrus. Get down on his level. Treat him like a child.
He's in the factory district. Works out of the old prefab foundry.
I know the place.
Oh, he's got a lot of merch there. Blue Suns. Harkin thinks they're protecting him.
Harkin?
Harkin.
Yeah, Harkin. I haven't heard that name since Mass Effect 1.
That's cracky. You look a lot better, considering what happened earlier. Girl.
Yeah, the Pop had a small mishap earlier.
Who the hell is Harkin?
He's CSEC. We work together, sort of.
He got fired from CSEC a while ago. But he still...
She got bitten or stung by something when interesting. We were outside.
Like but it changes nothing. We still need to find him before we can get to Sedonis.
Side of her one lip was really swollen. But thankfully she was not having any problems breathing. And was just kind of... I don't know. A little low energy for her. She was still playing with her toys and all that.
This Harkin sounds like he could use a little talking to.
Yeah,
talk
a little right trigger.
I'll be too busy giving his kidneys a friendly thumping.
But
we'll need to go
get
to
a little
the transit
drill,
station.
Like,
I can get us to him from there.
Good.
So I can go.
Sure, but if we don't find Harkin, we'll be back for you.
Oh, good.
Ba da ba da. Hail a cab. Okay, I'm stuck on the... There we go. Woo! Little geometry issue.
Wait, this was a trick, wasn't it? You sent me to the wrong place just to get me to leave.
Cab.
I've been trying to get this refund for 2 years. 2 years!
Have a transit. Factory district. Let's go. Oh! That's... not supposed to happen. Sorry about that. It's a little closer than I thought. I, at some point, probably after finishing Mass Effect 2, will reorganize this desk to be a little more stream-friendly so I'm not fighting this arm and some of the stuff here. Yes, I will probably do. Things will change. You won't notice much, but things will change. Give me a little bit more space to actually put some things here, and I really only need to move things, what, 3-4 inches? But it's not a constant thing that I'm fighting. Hi! Surprised you're not napping. I've been in your house.
Yeah,
it is. Oh, hello.
There he is.
Shepard? Don't just stand there. Stop him! Stop him! Run all you want, Harkin. We'll find you.
All right.
Hostile spotted.
Damn it.
All that was very nice.
Go for the object, Latika. Go for the object.
Scratch one!
All right. What do we got? That guy. Oh!
Nothing to worry about.
Cube. Kind of. Oh, God. We can't do anything. Did that just clip you or something? What happened?
I need cover!
You get a shield, bro. Wait. He was on my side. He was face up. Dang it. I shouldn't have done that. Ali, can you hack that? Yeah, thank you. I just wish there was some sort of indicator that that thing was on my side. I guess the flickering's supposed to be that?
Requesting assistance.
Well, toast anyway. Alright. Wall safe bypass. Yes. I like the bypass wall safe. Super hack. You could pretend that you're watching me live on the internet, but you can't hear me as I say that anyway, so it doesn't matter. Wait. Okay. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Okay. Watch out. What do we got?
Harkin's in here somewhere. I can smell him.
You just saw him run away. Of course he's in here. What do we got in circuit boards? Well, credit. Yawn. That thing.
Enemies ahead!
Took that dude out.
Please
can we hack? Shield back. Good. I think one of these cargo containers can have something worthwhile. Circuit boards for more money, I guess. Whoa. What else?
Failing. Requesting assistance.
Blow. Oh, if I knew you were gonna get hacked, I would have done that. I have power. Better.
I see that. Nice shot.
Yep, goodbye. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You don't do that. You don't just walk on top of something. What do we got? We got some iridium. We got ourselves. We got a hackable laptop. Red, we have med kit. A lot of stuff in the corner. I'm buzzing again. Hang on. What's up? That's a lot of notifications. Good call.
Getting close.
Going to cover.
We've got trouble.
Where, are they?
Take cover.
Toast.
There we go.
Oh, hello. You coming to say hi? Man, I don't think they rang at all. Nope, that's not gonna do anything. Alright, let's get Garrus concussed. Garrus. Oh! What good is your concussive shot at? Alright, get him now.
Firing a high impact shot!
I think you may have already fired it. And it still didn't take him down. Tough cookie over there.
Heavy mech overhead. Watch out! Enemy!
Enemy! No. Let's. I'm gonna tear it up.
Nothing faster than the speed of a pug.
Yep, you just stand there. Thank you. Oh, we're good. We're just gonna spray you down and slam him. Anyone else on the battlefield? Heavy out. Bed like someone else was sleeping in it, which no, I don't have any other dogs. There's nothing else around. What the? Oh, I saw something that said manifestation. Maybe I'm crazy. Oh, is it in here?
What the hell is Harkin up to?
Ooh. We are all McLovin right now.
You worked with Harkin at CSEC?
Yeah, he was a pain in the ass back then too. But I'm in no mood for his games. If he doesn't cooperate, I'll beat him within an inch of his life.
No point in giving him too much time to prepare. Come on.
Right behind you.
Oh, Garrus. You're so cool when you're bad cop.
This should come in handy.
Yeah, more sniper rifle damage.
Shepard, I have patched into the warehouse scanners. The crates in the transport carriers overhead are rigged to explode when dropped.
Good to know.
Hostile spotted.
Oh. How many more are there?
This should soften them up.
I should take cover.
Grab a wall, soldier.
Garrus, can you at least do something? Thank you. Alright. Hello. Ow. Ow. Oh, jeez. One of those crate stops are in bad shape. Heal up.
System not designed for specialized
ammunition. I'm sorry. Alright, we need to do something with this guy. You deploy your drone. Hop out. Alright, you get overloaded.
Thank you.
Can you do that? That helps. Surprise! Data pad over here. What do we got? Just creds, or we got something extra? Extra funsies. Okay. Creds are still good. Okay. There. I'm gonna drop ammo. Famous last words.
Hawkins going to regret this.
Baron Tootin is.
Oh crap! Two heavy mechs.
Two heavy mechs.
Really think you can take me down?
They've got some of that back. Alright, can we do that? Whoa. As long as we can take one of them down with this channel, we'll be okay. Maybe. And, oh, I think he has. Alright. Some, if not. Oh! Blew up good, I'll give him that. Anything around worth picking up? No. Hey! 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 Aww. That's supposed to work.
You'll never make it.
Oh no! He's moving the floor!
Get ready to.
Wait, requesting assistance. Can I just climb up here? You're right, I'm never gonna make it. You should probably be looking over here. Hey, 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 hey. Man. Won't even let me dash up there. I didn't even have to open the door, it just automatically went up there. In 15 hours, you can drive faster than that. Come on. Yeah, I wonder where they could be.
You were close, but not close enough.
Got Garrus.
So, Fade, couldn't make yourself disappear, huh?
Come on, Garrus. We can work this out. What do you need?
I'm looking for someone. Well, I guess we both have something the other one wants.
Oof, that, yeah, that would hurt.
That had to hurt. Maybe you should just tell us what we want to know.
Maybe. I still haven't heard what you want. You helped a friend of mine disappear. I need to find him.
I might need a little more information than that.
His name was Sidonis. Turian came from the...
I know who he is, and I'm not telling you squat.
Is this information really worth all the trouble?
I don't give out client information. It's bad for business.
You know what else is bad for business? A broken neck.
All right. Get off me.
Garrus going renegade.
Terminus really changed you, huh, Garrus?
No, but Sidonis opened my eyes. Now arrange a meeting.
I'm going. Yeah, it's me. There's a chance your identity may be compromised. That's why I'm calling. I'm sending an agent. Where do you want to meet? All right, he'll be there. Don't worry, I got it covered.
all good. He wants to meet you in front of Orbital Lounge, middle of the day.
All right.
So if our business is done, I'll be going.
I don't think so. You're a criminal now, Harkin.
So what? You're just gonna kill me? That's not your style, Garrus.
Kill you? No. But I don't mind slowing you down a little. Maybe get Seasick the blood trail to follow.
Bastard!
No. No!
You're lucky. I wouldn't have shot you in the leg.
What'd I ever do to you?
Oh, do we Still really need to revisit that?
Or I'm coming back to finish the job. Harkin's a bloody menace. We shouldn't have just let him go. He deserved to be punished.
Don't waste your time on him. Let Seasick deal with him now.
Yeah, I suppose you're right. Thanks for helping me with the Shepherd.
I'd do the same if I were you.
I learned from the best.
Yes, I would help myself.
I can get a clear shot from over there.
Alright. Let's go through what you want.
What do you need me to do?
Keep him talking and don't get in my way. I'll let you know when he's in my sights.
Alright.
Give me a signal so I know you're ready, and I'll take the shot. You better go. He'll be here soon.
Whoa. Okay. Meanwhile, Tyler's just sitting there like... Mass Effect. So cool.
Shepard, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
What is with that weird trail?
All right. There he is. Wave him over and keep him talking.
Let's get this over with.
You're in my shot. Move to the side.
This won't take long at all.
You want a Harkin's man? I don't remember seeing you before.
That's it. Just keep him talking a few more seconds.
I was told Harkin was one of the best. This better not happen again.
Oh, it won't. Don't worry.
What? Shit.
Betrayal repaid, Sidonis.
Heck yeah! I guess this is a texture mod thing with all the streaky...
That was easy enough.
Stuff.
This is what happens when you let things get personal. I need to know this is over.
Yeah, it's over. I can move on.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks for helping me, Shepard. Let's get moving. I need to get away from this place.
Right with you.
Yeah. It's a good thing no one in the crowd really reacted. Alright, we got stuff. And we got stuff to unlock.
Seasick appears to be investigating the death of Sidonis, Shepard. They currently have no leads.
What a shame.
Also, according to Seasick, a Drell recently passed through customs. The Seasick office may have more information.
Yes?
Nope. Okay.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
Well, Garrus is loyal now. That's important. Head back to the ship. Oh, the first one. And unlock a whole bunch of stuff. Spend those resources. What they're there for. I don't know if there's anywhere really for me to explore at this point. Maybe we'll look into it. For right now, I think we just take it one step at a time. Let's research. Oh man. All right, hard shields. Yes, please. And there's nothing else there. Okay. There's really nothing else there. I can't even go into the menu. Heavy weapon ammo. Yes. Yes, the nuke. I want a nuke. It's a deterrent. Heavy skin. Okay, I didn't even get that. I should probably just start up upgrading everything. All right. I just need more stuff. But that's a few things.
Still need to get to Tuchanka, Shepard.
Right.
My students being held
Tell
by
Tell me again what's wrong.
Malin, we're recovering.
That's
Malin.
Not.
Malin last seen out.
Not what was still. Up there. I should probably talk to Garrus. Just to make sure he's okay.
Once Protheant.
We're gonna nuke some stuff.
Not giant bugs.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Sure, just killing time anyway.
You mean you're not calibrating?
Your help with Sedonis. Whatever happens with the Collectors or the Reapers or whoever else comes after us, I know you'll get the job done.
You actually think we'll find something worse than Collectors or Reapers?
I like to expect the worst. There's a small chance I'll be pleasantly surprised.
One way or another, we'll get the job done.
I tell you I'm skeptical, but Saren doubted you and it didn't go well for him.
It did not.
It's strange going into a suicide mission on a human ship. Your people don't prepare for high-risk operations the way Turians do.
I thought you'd be used to high-risk operations on human ships. I mean, think about trekking Saren to Ilos.
Sure, but that was quick. We raced out, landed, blew up some Geth, and saved the galaxy. This time we've got Miranda and Cerberus and that AI all telling us what we're up against. I think I preferred blind optimism.
Fair enough.
Honestly, Garrus, what do you think our chances are?
Honestly? The Collectors killed you once, and all they did is piss you off. I can't imagine they'll stop you this time. But an unmapped area, advanced technology, and the Collectors... We're going to lose people. No way around that. Not a happy analysis, I know. Don't worry. I won't spread it around. And I'm with you regardless.
You better be, because it said you were loyal.
Do you regret leaving CSEC or the Turian military?
Not for a minute. When it comes down to it, Shepard, I don't think I'm a very good Turian. When a good Turian hears a bad order, he follows it. He might complain, but he knows his place. I just don't see the point in staying quiet and polite. Not when the galaxy is at stake.
Right. Why you're not a cop?
How do Turian crews get ready for high-risk missions?
With violence, usually. Turian ships have more operational discipline than your Alliance, but fewer personal restrictions. Our commanders run us tight, and they know we need to blow off steam. Turian ships have training rooms for exercise, combat sims, even full-contact sparring. Whatever lets people work off stress.
You mean Turian ships have crewmen fighting each other before a mission?
It's supervised, of course. Nobody's going to risk an injury that interferes with the mission, and it's a good way to settle grudges amicably. I remember right before one mission, we were about to hit a Batarian pirate squad. Very risky. This recon scout and I had been at each other's throats. Nerves, mostly. She suggested we settle it in the ring.
You can't just stop there.
I assume you took her down gently.
Actually, she and I were the top-ranked hand-to-hand specialists on the ship. I had reach, but she had flexibility. It was brutal. After 9 rounds, the judge called it a draw. There were a lot of unhappy bettors in the training room. We ended up holding a tiebreaker in her quarters. I had reach, but she had flexibility. More than one way to work off stress, I guess.
Yeah, it's kind of my reaction, too. I didn't need to know
Thanks
that,
Thanks for the talk, Garrus. I'll see you later.
Sure thing.
At least we know Garrus is no longer innocent. Alright, how are we doing on time? 40 minutes or so in? Perhaps. It's time to do another loyalty mission.
Space.
All right, Boltzmann. We're already. Where are we gonna go? We haven't been there. I think we're gonna save that. That's the arrival thing. That's probably the last thing I should do, right? Help Jacob. Hey, let's help Jacob. Let's help Jacob. Oh, there's gonna be places to go check out. That's good. Like Goliath. I choked on that word. I don't know why. Mizraim. Okay. You have some Ezo. Laban. You also have some Ezo, it's good. Hell again, didn't it? Well, I think I'm just not paying attention to where my face is. Just general area, but I don't know exactly where my face is. I keep bumping into it. My face keeps bumping into the microphone.
Anomaly detected.
An anomaly, you say? Double the pressure.
Now what, Helf? Coming around for a second patrol. Looking for survivors. Bastards.
Something on our sensors.
Alright. Let's go take care of whatever's going down there on Job. Joab. Yeah, loyal. All right. Who do we got? Spring Morden and Uncool Thing. Yeah. Okay, I think we're all good. More blue suns. Shocking. Tarian smoking. They're smoking for real when I set them on fire. Come. Alright.
Something to help.
Thank you. I should be taking cover. What am I doing?
Going to be
Impressive shots.
You don't want to stand up for some reason. No. Oh, they keep coming. Okay, all right. Ezo. Oh, they've got more Ezo. They have two Makos. Wow. Lucky you. Buzzes from all over the place. Get off the cover. Wonder why that was a load.
I need cover.
Oh, okay. You set the gun on fire. I will try to. Yep. Oh, hi guys. How about a little bit of that? And you do.
Not difficult.
It might not be difficult. These guys just seem to be fodder. Red. Oh, hello.
Should burn through any.
Yeah, should, but didn't.
Killed that one.
Come on, Thane.
Destabilizing their bodies. Oh.
Oh, you are a trickster. That'll help. The part where you didn't move. Computer terminal. Alright, aid. Good faith, huh? I don't know about that. I don't have a lot of ammo left on that gun. Oh, hello. Very nice. It doesn't want me to go that way. Red. Hand cannon it up for a little bit. Haven't used this in a while. Someone just... Yeah, that will help. Morden, what the heck are you doing? Get an angle on these guys. You burn.
I need cover.
lock on fire. Okay. Go, guys. Back on me.
Be right there.
Artifact. Anything else here? Hey, door. Whoa. All right, you weren't kidding, artifact. Uh-oh, things happening again. That was a collector. Sure. I wonder if that was the same shot for shot as the thing in Mass Effect 1, every time you touched a Prothean thing or did the mind meld or whatever it was with Liara. Alright. What we got going on? We still got an explorer.
Space!
So many places we can go. Maybe not so many. Parnassus. It's got itself some iridium. Or at least it used to. Silene. Not a whole lot. All right. Okay. Tiny little planet. 2175 AR2. That's not a name for a planet.
Probe away.
Okay. Why is this also
anomaly detected?
General distress. MSV.
Yeah, it's got a little bit of everything.
Registration.
I have found something.
Alright. So we'll probably just take Miranda and Jacob, right? Seems like the proper thing to do. We don't have a secondary appearance yet. Do we want... I'll stick with Cerberus, Miranda. We're just gonna hang on to that for now. Hang on to that for now, because eventually you will be able to slam to your heart's content. Jacob, let's figure out your loyalty mission.
There it is, and mostly intact. They could have survived impact, but it's been years. Looks like it was stripped after the crash. They'd have tried to get a beacon up as soon as possible.
Partial officer's log. Alright, so. Is that a rank of partial officer? Or does that mean it is a partial log criminal?
Along with us anymore. We've done horrible things to the crew. The conditions they're in, they don't understand what we're doing to them. Distract them for 2 seconds and they forget what you did before the bruises show. It's got to stop. I'm talking to the others as soon as...
Well, that sounds completely and totally normal. What do you have to say for yourself?
Pathology alert. Danger of rapid neural decay. Local flora chemically incompatible with human physiology. Override. Beacon resumed. Pause time, 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours.
That's a long time.
From the look of it, this beacon's been here a while. Why would they wait years to signal?
Pause in beacon protocol. 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours. Pause is recorded as record deleted by acting captain Ronald Taylor.
That's not right. My father was first officer.
Ronald Taylor was promoted under emergency command protocols. Other flagged issues: unsafe deceleration, local food and neural decay, beacon activation protocols.
Oh, there's a lot going on here.
Who is in command of this ship? Where are the survivors?
Captain Harris Fairchild reported killed following unscheduled suborbital descent. First Officer Ronald Taylor promoted infield to acting captain.
But where is he now?
The location of the remaining crew of the Hugo Gernsback is unknown. This beacon has been unattended for several maintenance cycles.
I assume unsafe deceleration refers to the crash. Give me the details.
Following an unspecified impact and sublight drive failure, the Hugo Gernsback made an unscheduled descent at 465% of theoretical recommended...
Sounds like they fell out of the sky.
The Hugo Gernsback then decelerated at 782% of theoretical recommended...
And then crashed.
Velocity, ...sustaining significant damage to investment and crew.
Well, it's a good thing the numbers don't lie.
Local food impairs brain functions? What are the effects?
Impairment of mental function due to chemical imbalance begins within 7 days of ingesting local flora, regardless of decontamination or preparation. Impact on higher cognitive abilities and long-term memory is cumulative, but significant within a standard month. It is not known if neural decay is permanent. Data collection was not completed.
Why wasn't the beacon activated before now?
This emergency beacon became functional after 358 days, 12 hours. Following the unscheduled suborbital descent of the Hugo Gernsback, activation was triggered remotely after 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours, on the authority of acting captain Ronald Taylor.
Something here ain't adding up.
Protocol is recorded as record deleted.
Come on, let's get going.
Let's check the ship. My father had the beacon for almost 9 years. Maybe that neural decay affected him.
Avoiding it for a decade seems unlikely.
Oh, Miranda, always gotta get your 2 cents in. Partial food log. This doesn't sound creepy at all.
Look, she gets what she says. It's sure easier now. What's the harm? We're stuck here.
Okay. Take the cred. Say about that, Jacob. Nothing? You're just gonna stare at the wall? Okay. Ooh, the doctor.
What was her name? Sarah? Suzanne? My god, I can't remember her face! We need to get out.
we know that the ship crashed. Got that far. What else is going on here? People are going nuts because of the plants that they're eating? They're all just tripping.
You came from the sky? The leader said someone would come. He delayed for so long, but he still has power. Some
what
have lost faith.
Is going on?
The hunters. They will have seen your star. They will not let you help him.
Who are you? What was your rank on the Gurn's back?
I can't think. The leader thinks for us and we serve. So we can go home. But some want to fight him. They were cast out. He exiled them. So they hunt his machines and those who help him. They don't believe that rescue will come.
Kill them, agents of the liar!
Oh no. Feral hunters. 30 to 50 feral hunters. Crud. Alright. They are relentless. Miranda, why are you dead? Or Jacob dead. Whatever. Someone's dead. Okay. Bring it back. Seriously.
What? Target down.
You guys are, for being human, kind of rough. Yeah. Say, how are you even? Good?
It wasn't neural decay. They were feral.
My father wouldn't let this go on. Something is very wrong.
Yeah, that's kind of an understatement, Jakey. Didn't leave any ammo though, jerks. That's not too bad. Ooh, a naked mech. Avert your eyes.
Tech's wearing out. Those hunters must be laying on the pressure. Is that a settlement? They'd better be friendlier than the beach group. I need answers.
Yeah, just you. No one else needs answers, Jacob.
They're clearly docile, but in the same uniform remnants as those who attacked us.
Is this an earlier stage, or did the exile make the others violent?
Why is everyone here female? Can't be a coincidence.
It doesn't matter right now. One of these people must know what my father has to do with this.
You have his face. He promised to call the sky, but he sends nothing.
He forced us to eat, to decay. You are cursed with his face.
You certainly seem to have a way with words.
You heard her. I have his face. My father forced the crew to eat toxic food. What the hell?
We're trying to piece this all together.
Look at these spoiled food stores. They've been eating only that toxic local food for who knows how long. Like that wasn't obvious enough.
He has a cruel face. His cruel face.
Go away. You are like him. You will keep us here.
I can't talk to you. I don't want punishing.
Alright, weird things happening.
What the hell? Somebody had to push them to make that. That's borderline worship.
Yeah.
He keeps us, protects us, and we please him like he demands.
Okay, it's starting to sound real bad.
You. They fight because he exiled them and waited too long.
He is bad. He has a bad face like the other, like him. You'll hurt me.
I mean, I could if the game would let me.
Ah!
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
Rerouting power. Backup systems engaged.
That was weird, but okay.
Trolls like that are a little much against this bunch.
Well, that would make them hate him. Maybe it was just for defense.
Please, here. You could end it. You have his face. But you fight his machines. You might stop this. This, I forget how to read. But this was the start. What he promised, and what they did to us. We need the sky. Take us back to the sky.
Think on your own time. What's in there?
It's a crew logbook. Some of them thought the beacon repair was taking too long. They were afraid they'd run out of supplies and lose their minds to the decay. My father restricted the ship food for himself and the other officers so they wouldn't be affected. Everybody else had to eat the toxic food and hope for treatment later.
Yo, that's messed up.
The casualty list. A few mutinied over the decision. My father and his officers turned the mechs on them.
Not what I would have done, but they were in a desperate situation.
How long do you stay desperate? The numbers go up from there. More incidents, harsh punishments. It's like they're cattle or toys. In a year, all the male
crew. Maybe your father just sucks.
Exiled or dead. They separated out the women, assigned them to officers like pets. And after the beacon is fixed, the officers appear in the casualties too. After. My father took control and didn't stop it.
Anything in there about whether the effects of the toxic food can be treated?
Nothing. But it seems like the right call.
That joke's supposed to take like 30 minutes to tell. You can't jump to the punchline like that.
But they did fix it. And the signal wasn't sent until now. I'm starting to see why.
Does it say why he separated the men and women? Or is it as bad as it seems?
No, it turns to gibberish. Maybe the men got violent early on, but from the state of this place, I'd say the Hunter thing is recent. What he allowed here, Shepard? I don't see any justification.
We haven't seen any other officers. He killed them?
Whoa, almost there were five spilled my drink!
Medical, engineering, bridge staff. Should have had no problem fixing the beacon and keeping people safe. All killed within the same week. About a month after the beacon was repaired.
It's looking like he only activated the beacon because the men have come back ready to fight.
He let this happen, and now it's biting him in the ass. 9 years. Why didn't he set it right? I need to find this man.
It's a good thing you're not related to... Oh. Yeah. Set to explode. I want to be able to do that with the button press. Shame, it would be impossible to jump over the crate.
This is Captain Ronald Taylor. Thank God you're here. My crew went insane. I only just got free.
Mm-hmm.
God damn it. It's really him. Just got free. He's covering his ass.
Alright. Jake, we need to talk. Serious time. Push comes to shove, I can pull right trigger on your dad, right? Alright, that's not really an answer, but I'll take that as a yes.
The old corpse has been posed, like a warning. The new ones were left where they fell.
The hunters started fighting back.
Bring up the max. Alright. Whoa.
I overreacted my defenses after the crew turned violent. They keep attacking.
Oh.
I had no choice.
He had plenty of choices. A little late to blame his victims.
Wow. Woo-ah. Very slick, Shep. Very slick. Reload. Jacob.
Have a nice trip. Stop.
Nice shooting, Tech. Okay, we got more. Whoa, freaking out. Whiffed again.
Have a nice trip.
Can't reach the target.
Yes, you can.
Requesting assistance. Rerouting power.
All right.
I've got.
Yeah, you got nothing. There are a lot of these guys. At least you're dropping ammo.
This should come in handy.
Scan a heavy pistol. You guys keep shooting over there. I need additional ammo for my shotgun that I really shouldn't be using. Switch.
System not designed for specialized energy. There we go.
Boom.
He had his fun. Around here? Now he wants out. Son of a bitch.
Might as well. We got more. Got more unhappy mechs. Uh-huh.
Incoming.
That's not your line. You can't say that. What are you even looking at?
System failing.
Guys, please.
Backup systems engaged.
Yes!
Oh, you proud of yourself?
I'm afraid you'll have to fight them to rescue me.
Throwing people.
Rescue you?
This thing is not my father.
Is his father just going to be a computer AI now? He's going to get impossible.
Oh! Strength for him.
Okay. Right, we got a shielded dude up there.
Up.
Whoa.
Front.
Check my shield. Oh, there's a mech. Great. And I think Jacob just ate it. I forgot. Also forgot to switch this out for the nuke. Back into real cover. Bring Big back. You're just gonna eat it again, aren't you? You stupid! And it's two med kits I used on you.
Enough with the toys. I need to look my father in the eye and hear him justify this.
I don't think it's gonna happen. But okay. Saw Ezo somewhere. Here, okay. We need that Ezo. We don't have enough. All 500 of it. Just creds, huh? Nope. All right. Ronnie boy. Booby. Let's talk.
You're here. I knew a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pants. I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance Base. I've gotta have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. The toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
That's the best you can do?
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
Doesn't matter. You're running a very questionable setup here, Captain. Explain.
Of course. It was chaos after the crash, and the crew never really accepted me as captain. They rebelled and trapped us here. Once they started eating the toxic food, I couldn't control them. And I couldn't get to the beacon.
Just stop. We know what you did to your crew. Why let this go 10 years?
Who the hell are you?
Taylor. Lieutenant Jacob Taylor.
Jacob. My Jacob?
How do you not recognize your own son? Come on now.
Not who you expected, Captain.
I was hoping not to have to explain this to him. Or anyone, really. You have to understand, this isn't me. The realities of command, they change you.
Shep's still the same as the day she was born.
Taught right. Before Again. I left, I hoped to leave it at that.
Yeah, it smells like some ripe BS.
I'm not biting, Captain. At some point, you chose to do this to your crew. You.
What was that moment? I want to know that there was an actual reason.
There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the decay set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable. Some even seemed happier. Ignorance is bliss, right? Mm. And they were grateful for guidance. Like an instinct. Pure authority was easy. At first. Months in, the effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial. Rank, protocol, they couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the...
Yeah, I have...
Normal.
The chat bought it for a reason.
Created a harem,
so sorry.
A king, 10 years in a juvenile fantasy.
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
Alright, let's see what you got to say for yourself, Ron.
What happened to the other officers?
Anders found his conscience a little late to step back. He had an accident. Things got tense. End of the day, I was the one with the mechs. I got a little basic in setting examples. But I was kind to my people once things settled down. Seemed like I'd earned some peace.
You fought over people like they were toys. Things.
Oh, boy.
The stores from the ship couldn't last forever. You had to know this would end one day.
Dining for one can really stretch things out. Besides, I can think of a lot worse retirement plans than stripping down and joining the droolers. That was before the hunters, of course.
That texture doesn't
Dumb
look great.
Or not, I'd feel it if they got their hands on me now. They want blood. I'd prefer to keep it.
It's all about you. Everything.
Yeah, someone does sound a little...
You didn't feel any responsibility to get out of here for the sake of family?
I gave him a good start. He was a smart kid and was better off not following me. We figured that out a long time before I took jobs in deep space. And after things escalated here, it seemed best to just disappear off the galactic.
Yeah, well, that's how you get around the filter.
Someone to save your ass.
You don't win until I eat a pickle, remember that.
Threaten you.
This planet has some strange cycles to it. I've seen some plants around I never saw before. Odd weather. Maybe some just adapted a little too well.
And if you treat them like animals, big shock. They become animals.
Yeah, well.
Can't say this wouldn't be a hell of a vacation, but you don't get to just walk away after all this time.
You're damn right he doesn't. What happened here, I should vent his head. But he's not even worth pulling the trigger. I don't know who you are, because you're not any father I remember.
I'm pretty sure we can spare the ammo.
Yeah, you're right. But I'm not taking the shot. My father owned his mistakes. He was a different man. A good man.
Half charged. You've seen the crazy ones. This won't stop them.
It's not for them.
It's not for them, Dad.
Thank you. Oof. That's, I mean, Jacob's loyal now, but that's rough. To him and make sure he's okay. Oh.
Alliance ships are inbound to pick up survivors, Commander. We can be long gone by the time they get here.
They get as much as a glimpse, and you're restricted to decaf.
Great. May as well serve it in the airlock, you hard ass.
What do you mean it wasn't you?
Jacob, if I had leaked the information about the Gurns back, I would be smiling at your resolution of the situation. I am not smiling.
Really? Because given the result, it feels like something you'd have your hands in.
You know very little about me, Shepard. Don't presume to understand my intentions. Cerberus is ultimately about humanity. My people are valuable to me.
Fine. You didn't forward it. So who did?
I did.
Oh.
Was this supposed to be a favor, or did you just want to see him squirm?
What he did with it was his own business. There was a time when it mattered to you. Sending this along seemed like keeping an old promise. I keep my promises.
Miranda, we'll discuss your liberal interpretation of security protocol in private. Shepard, Jacob.
It's messed up.
You had no idea Miranda was behind this.
No, she's got a good memory. Selective, but good. I haven't thought about those days in a long time. Can't figure which promise she meant, though. Not sure I really want to know. She requires a better man than I.
What are you insinuating?
Come on, we got work to do.
Aye, Commander. Shepard, thanks for the help.
Let's not make a habit of it.
All right. Come on. I would like to do some research. Yeah, heavy pistol crit. All right. How is Jacob holding up after going through all
Thanks
that?
For diverting to the Gurns back, Shepard. I appreciate being able to clean up that mess. Maybe not the best way to learn about the relatives, but I'm glad it's done. What do you need?
I'm interested in getting to know you better.
Already? I'm not big on forcing these talks, Shepard. Let's do this later.
Well, excuse me.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
Alrighty. Blue Suns. Oh, okay. That's a new thing. Omega Nebula. Alright, let's go to the Omega Nebula.
Commander, you've received...
No, I haven't. I would agree with Jacob and Miranda being the two worst crew members in Mass Effect 2.
Only half our fuel remains.
Let's fuel up. That's not the fuel. This is the fuel. I think we're going to the Omega Nebula, is that right? Yep. Is it somewhere in here? down there. Okay. Head there. Aaron Larkin. That is your real name. Alright, I'll check that out. So, there's the mule. Let's go kick it. Jacob. Okay. Cyber grunt. Can't assume. Red. I haven't taken her out in a while. Alright. I want to do that or don't. I would like to. Probably should get that at some point, but for right now, let's do more pull. You can do better concussive shots. We will give you the blast. You've got 7. So we'll max that out. And you're going to turn into... increase damage or reduce the cooldown. If the target is killed. Let's just make it hit that much harder. Yeah, that'll work. Oh. Wow, more blue suns, huh? This is just shoot all the dudes. Okay. Let's shoot all the dudes.
Protocol 8, combine and suppress.
All right. How about? Can actually, that would have been a better place for that. That's fine.
Going silent.
Worthless.
Can't do that right now.
Yeah, because he's already dead. Maybe if you guys wouldn't all come in the same door. I wonder how many more there are, because that was like a lot.
Okay. What were these people doing here?
Good question. All airlocks sealed. Okay, I guess we're going up.
Is there anyone else here?
I need cover!
Sure seems like it. How about we... okay, that worked. Whoa, 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 you! Where did that guy go? Doors are all locked. Can we unlock the doors?
There's gotta be a way in.
Aren't you the master thief?
All done here.
Figure it out. Wants me to go that way, so check out these other doors. probably all gonna loop around to the same area, right? Well, maybe not. This seems like a big thing.
Going dark.
No, well, that's not gonna cut it. Okay, this may not have been the room to go in.
Yeah.
On my way.
Oh, help! You're good. Point me this way, though. I wonder. To the top of that room, and that'll be fine. Seems like it might be. Takes me. Oh, you're already locked down, huh?
I'm going in.
Oh, hello. What happened here?
What happened here?
I just asked that, and I don't know the answer. Another door out this way that appears to be locked.
I don't know who the hell you think you are, but step 1 foot on the bridge and you'll pray for a quick death.
Alright.
There's gotta be a way in.
Oh, there's the bridge bypass console. Okay.
All done here.
That's the bridge. No, I'm not going in there. Hey.
To cover! Now!
Let's go back to the other room. I'm confused. There's the other room full of dudes. Is there something in there? Why is it... I don't know. We'll figure it out. Whoa. Okay. FTL drive damage. That seems bad. You can't go faster than something. Go back here and see what's up. Guys, out. Okay. So this was just flavor, huh? Interesting. Mark transmitter. There we go. Head back to the bridge. Keep turning on my fire ammo. Good. Important to keep doing that. Alright.
Fire and move.
Okay. We've got... Where is the captain? Where is the bodyguard? A little bit. All right, you got. Oh. Whoa! Flashbang. All right. How about you concuss the guy in the back?
Help?
Oh! Coming from behind. I don't have any additional ammo. Okay. Well, there's a lot of them. Alright, we got this. Come on. Sergeant Bort.
Got it.
On it.
Right. Huh. Weird. Cover. Anyone else wanna?
On it.
Got it.
You guys aren't gonna pop up, huh? Not until we get close.
Impact shot!
Sol's hostiles have been eliminated. It is likely that the requested cargo is located on the ship's upper deck.
Alright, well, I would imagine they want me to go into that other room that was over here. Wah! Oh, I see. I see what's going on. Everything else? Cool. Halo? Well, something else. Yeah, research docket. Pack that.
This looks interesting.
I needed that. That's it, huh? B to end mission? Yeah, you just keep recovering again. But I already had to recover. What is it? What's in the briefcase? That's all shiny and gold. Doesn't even say what it is. Just like, it's the payload. Expired jar of pickles. Ew.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
You shut. Oh, there's another. Okay. Good. All right, so there's another thing that we can do. I disagree.
Space!
Mash relays out this way, although it doesn't really which way I exit. Alright, so we're gonna go finish up this side quest, I guess, by seeing what the deal is. This? I think? False signal? Oh, there's things out here. Wow. Okay. Huh. Let's explore. to the top. You can't say that. It's not.
Launching probe.
It's always good when the name of a planet seems like a slur of some kind. Base slur.
Launching probe.
Pauling. Paul. Pauler. Pauling. Paul S. Pauled.
Poke away.
Okay, a lot of things dead. Hey, that seems way too bright.
Launching probe.
But whatever. Not true. Not true at all.
Probe away.
And then they didn't. And then they had to patch in a real ending in 3. Or something. I didn't experience any of that, so I don't know what the deal is.
Anomaly detected.
Okay, there's an anomaly on Franklin.
Report to hazard shelter.
That's rumbling big time. I only have to sit on one.
Javelin something on our sensors.
Maybe we'll check this out and then call it. We're getting close to the end of the stream here. Right. I think that's the joke. Let's go with Jack and... Is there anyone else we haven't been out with this episode? Were we out with Morden before? I thought we were. Yeah. I think we've been out with everybody else. J&J? Alright, we'll go with J&J. You're both good. Yeah, you both got the same loadout. I need change to my nuke. More Batarians, of course. Of course.
Warning. Two missiles.
Someone got their asses shot up out here.
Well, apparently we're not going that way. There's a timer, I see it. Thankfully. Hack real quick.
They're right ahead of us.
I will be bothering with 3 once I finish with this. I just need to decide if I want to play through this on super easy and do a paragon so I have that save, or do I want to go into Mass Effect 3 as Renegade? Yeah, I don't know. First time through the game, I don't necessarily want to do Renegade. It's like the, yeah, you play through to get the framework for everything, and then play through the real story later. Okay, let's take some cover. This way.
Nothing's gonna hurt me now.
Nothing apparently. Okay. I guess the most renegade thing would be to, you know, not actually finish this. want me to go?
Going up a barrier.
I appear to be confused as to where to go. Down here? Okay, down here. Oh, get off the cover! It is a cover shooter, and it's not a fantastic cover shooter with that, but it does the job. Sure. Time to explore. Okay, fine. We'll hit the switch.
There is only one remaining kill switch code. Therefore, only one missile can be stopped. Use the kill switch code to save your selected target.
Oh. Wait, I'm saving. Okay. Well, clearly we want to... Hang on. Clearly we want to save the spaceport. Thanks for telling me that my favorite games are all terrible. I would have preferred that Mass Effect 2 be more like Mass Effect 1 in many ways, but I still think this is a very good game. We're saving the spaceport.
We did it.
Goodbye, people. Just press B to end, huh? I don't think there's anything else for me to collect here. Do some fragile crates, but that's probably it. No, the combat in 1 is not great because it's still like RPG combat. Sure, you have a reticle on the screen and you're shooting at it, but it's still a dice roll. But it was the foundation and the story and the setting and the characters that made that game what it was. And even though some of the characters here are duds, you still have Garrison Tally. That's good enough for me. Shut your mouth.
No messages for you.
All right. We have not been back here in a while. Oh, the fish are dead. Right. I feel like I'm just, oh yeah, sphere. Still a couple of open spots there. There's gotta be more stuff. William, maybe? Alright. We haven't ended here in a while. Oh, that's not the way you're supposed to be facing. Turn around! Turn. Oh, jeez. Why don't we do this instead? No, not really. There really is no good spot to get the camera all nice and close, right? That's not how this game works. But that's good enough. We got the beady red eyes. Commander Shepard. Staring off into the corner. So, thanks for tuning in. Got a couple loyalty missions done, some other side quests. There's plenty of Mass Effect 2 left. Many much loyalty missions to go. So I will see you all on Friday. Enjoy the next couple of days doing whatever it is that you do. Having fun. Kicking back, relaxing, enjoying the last couple of weeks of summer before school starts again. Yeah, anyway. Oh boy. Have a good night, everybody. I will see you next time.